Hey guys, this is Vikas, and today we are going to fix no audio device installed problem in Windows. So most of the time Windows audio drivers cause this problem. So first of all, we are going to check if our drivers is working or not. So first of all, go to control panel and go to hardware and sound and go to device manager and then look for the option called audio inputs and outputs option. If you don't have audio inputs and outputs, then it means you haven't installed audio drivers properly in your system. So first of all, we will download and install audio drivers in our system. Go to browsers and search for Realtek audio drivers. Now go to Realtek download page and click on high definition audio codecs. Click on next. Now download the appropriate version of audio drivers from the page. If you are using 32 bits of Windows, then use 32 bits version of audio drivers. If you are using 64 bits, then use 64 bits version of audio drivers. Download it. I have already downloaded it, so I'm not going to download it again. Now go and install on your system. I have already installed on my system, so I'm not going to install it again. You go ahead and install. After installation is finished, just restart your system and check audio drivers is working or not. If not, then we will try another method. In this method, we will try to update our audio drivers automatically using Windows update, and we'll try to uninstall the corrupt audio drivers and restore it using Windows. So go to device manager and go to sound, video and game controller. From here, right click on your audio driver and click on update driver software. Click on sort automatically for update driver software, and Windows will search for the new version of the audio driver if there is any. Now close and go to audio inputs and outputs. Right click on speakers and update it online. Now if there is no new version of Windows driver audio drivers is available, then we will try to uninstall it and restart our system. When we uninstall the audio drivers and restart our system, sometimes Windows will automatically restore our audio system to default, then it will start working. So go to sound, video and game controller and click on uninstall and check it. Please uncheck it and click on uninstall and click on OK. Go here and click on speakers and uninstall it. Now restart your system and check if the audio driver is working or not. In some cases, I found that if you uninstall your audio driver first and install the Realtek audio driver second, this will work for you. So please try using that method. First, uninstall your audio drivers from your system and go and download the Realtek audio drivers and install on your system and restart your system. Let me know guys if this method is working for you. If not, please feel free to comment your problem below and let me know if I can help you. And thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. And please don't forget to subscribe. There is more video coming for you.